I'll show you how you can build your own seed separator or a seed cleaner using parts that are laying around your house, such as this computer CPU cooler and some cardboard box and stuff that's readily available. So the way it works is that there's a hole on top of the box, and the seeds are going to drop here and then collect in this bin right here, and there's a slit. And the seeds are going to drop onto this ramp, and the fan is going to blow air onto this ramp, and the seeds are a bit heavier, and they're gonna fall right through here onto this bin right here, and all the debris such as dried leaves and sticks and stuff like that, which is much lighter, is gonna be caught up in the air. It's gonna fall right over on this side. You'll see there's some mesh here. This is for the air to escape through this side. So if there's air coming in from this side, you need some place for air to escape as well. So I have this design. I haven't glued it yet. So I have this horizontal cardboard piece to direct air this way, which I'll be gluing as well. But to show you, this is just basically a piece of box, just like an Amazon box, and I cut a hole on this side, and I screwed in the CPU cooling fan here, and I cut a hole on top, and I actually made it more secure and stronger using the duct tape. Here it is completely built. I used this plexiglass stuff that comes with the photo frames. I glued it on top of it so I can see everything. And I made these two little cardboard boxes. So I did a test run, and as you can see, all these seeds, they collect on the bin on the right side, and all the debris and the leaves go to the left. And for the connector for the fan, I added this type of connector. You can actually use any kind of connector you have, and that can plug into any 12-volt device. You can also buy a fan that has a USB input for the power. So you can hook it up directly to your power outlet using a USB adapter that comes with almost any phone now. So let's hook it up and let's see it in action. So I plugged it in and let's turn it on. And the fan runs. It's looking good. The air is pushing up this ramp to the other side. To show you how it works, let's add one seed and then one dead leaf to it and see where it goes. So here's the seed, and there it goes, and here's the leaf. So seeds are more aerodynamic and heavier, so they fall right in there, and the leaves are not very aerodynamic, so they get caught up in the wind and they're blown away. Here's the final product. All the seeds in the right compartment, and all the debris and the leaves in the left compartment. There might be a couple of seeds in there, but those are the lighter seeds. Those are the seeds that you really don't want to sow anyway. But as you can see, there isn't much. There's one there, one there, but other than that, it's just all leaves.